It's your boy, Marlo, back with another one.
His long day of great boxing, Trey X Marlo.
Going back downstairs, came up there with a combination. Ooh, 1-2, then came back with the 3-2.
Get up, you son of a bitch, because Mickey loves you. Turn it down! Turn it down! Turn the damn down!
Had that jab, then come down the pipe with that right hand.
Appreciate everybody that hit like. I appreciate y'all coming through and just, you know, participating.
All you haters and trolls. Get the fuck out my gym! Hit that subscribe button if you haven't and join the fam. Check out what Pauly say when asked Earl or Mikey.
Earl or Mikey?
He's got it.
Earl or Mikey?
I wouldn't go for that fight next.
No.
I would work my way up.
You should just stay at 140. All right. 35, yeah. 30, yeah. That's
what
those guys at 147.
If you're going to fight a 47 pounder, I think you have to work your way to that. Like, remember Shane Mosley fought Willie Wise before he fought as Oscar La Hoya? I don't know if you remember that.
Yeah.
You know, they test the waters first at welterweight. With a decent fighter, and see how you feel, you know.
Yeah. But
I think
it's another one. Hey, if you were the matchmaker, who would you match up with?
From a professional.
Welterweight?
Yeah.
From a
fringe guy.
And we both over here saying the same thing before you even came.
Like a top five guy, you know, like a fringe guy, you know. So, I mean, the names are coming to mind.
Yeah.
Fringe, you know, top 10 guy, you know. Kind of like Mosley did when he fought Willie Wise.
I got Spence too.
Oh, this kind of situation.
Yeah. What grade did you give him?
Huh?
What grade did you give him?
Like, two grade for this fight?
Yeah.
I thought he was great. For the situation, you know, like with unification, I mean, he did a great job. You know, he didn't have an easy time in front of him. He did a great job. But there's love today as far as weight class is concerned.
Hey, what you think about Ortiz? What you think about Ortiz? You think he looked good?
Punch. Oh. Yeah, man.
All right. Hey, thank you, Pauly. Thank you, man. I see you, man.
You gotta go. Mikey Garcia,